Kenya's quest for a seat at the United Nations Security Council received a boost Monday following Lesotho's promise to back the bid. Kenya is seeking a non-permanent seat at the United Nations Security Council in a vote slated for June 2020. President Kenyatta is leading the country in lobbying other member states to support Kenya's bid for the UN seat.
The Kingdom of Lesotho continues to be one of Kenya's strongest allies on the global stage. Indeed, your endorsement of Kenya as the African Union's candidate for the non-permanent seat on the United Nations Security Council for 2021-22 is an affirmation of the strong bilateral relations that exist between our two sister countries.
The two leaders also holding bilateral talks on how Kenya and Lesotho can maximize on their bilateral links to foster economic growth.
The conclusion of a framework for bilateral cooperation and political consultations will ensure that we enhance our political, diplomatic, and trade relations through regular and structured engagements, as well as strategic cooperation.
God bless this ceremony because it's not going to be the first between our two countries. Let's have many more signs of very close and very genuine cooperation between our two countries.
The deal signed at the end of talks held between President Kenyatta and Prime Minister Tabane included an agreement on the establishment of a joint commission for cooperation, a memorandum of understanding for bilateral consultations, as well as a memorandum of understanding in the field of sports. The agreement on the establishment of a JCC will enable the two countries to identify and explore areas of cooperation, while the MOU on sports will provide an opportunity for development of sports as an economic activity. The agreement on bilateral consultations will pave the way for the two countries to hold consultations on both bilateral and multilateral matters affecting the two countries at regional, continental, and global levels. For Channel One News, I am Edward Kabasa.